Welcome to the Inside Scoop. After almost 24 years on air, the beloved South African soap opera 7de Laan is coming to an end. In this behind-the-scenes video, we take a look at the last day of filming with the cast and crew. Join us as they say goodbye to the show and a significant chapter in their lives. The entire cast and crew of 7de Laan are filled with gratitude for the years they have spent together. They've been a part of countless family gatherings, dinner evenings, and precious bonding times for viewers all over the country. The end of this remarkable journey is fast approaching, as 7de Laan is set to broadcast its final episode on the 26th of December 2023 on SABC2. It will be a momentous occasion, marking the end of an era in South African television. As we prepare to say goodbye to 7de Laan, we remember the stories, the laughter, and the connections it brought into our lives. The final episode will be an emotional journey, a farewell to a show that has been more than just television, it's been a cherished part of our homes and hearts. 7de Laan may be over, but its legacy will live on. The show touched the hearts of millions of viewers around the world, and it will always be remembered as one of the greatest South African soap operas of all time. Goodbye, 7de Laan, we will never forget you. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, remember to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment to help us keep the inspiration flowing.